This is faustkellhound, and we are playing Dark Souls 3. We are at the undead settlement. And we are going forward from here. I have not explored this area at all. Dang. Alrighty then. Yep, that's certain death right there. Okay, see all those people. A lot of undead. A few looks like they're praying over there. Some dogs over here. Okay, got the area scoped out. That freaking Laura Castle. My gosh. That is like huge, dude. That is like London big kind of area. It's like, what the freak? Like the biggest city in the world kind of level. Whoa, 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 whoa. Is that me? Or whoa, what the hell? What the hell is this? There is a freaking giant on top of that tower with the bow. Is that what they're talking about? That freaking big old giant that shoots arrows at you? Freaking shooting the spears? I see the giant up there. Huh, okay. Okay, going up all these crazy dogs. Goody. So what's people talking about? Settlement, are you coming up? Third boss? Hey, those things from the first one. Or from Dark Souls 2. Oh, you dirty dog. The alluring skulls. What the hell? All these guys are dead? Yep, can't even hurt these guys. Them and their armored shells. It looks like they're all bowing. Oh, okay, okay, I see what's happening. They're trying to go to Laura Castle, and you can see this guy reaching. And they all pretty much just waited here and died. That's how it kind of looks. Dragon came down, crashed down, they're just kind of like, wow, that sucks.
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained.
Failed to die.
Perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer.
Oh.
Surely I can be of use.
Yes, you can. I will accept your service, buddy.
I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Oh shit, that's freaking awesome. Put the message down. Template. This could be a... using... nope. Creature... Vendor... could be a sorcerer. Okay. That is freaking cool. I did not know that. Those guys are freaking ordained to die. That's crazy thinking about that. Probably missing a whole bunch of stuff over here. I'm taking my time looking. The hell, dude? Is that me or does that look like some guy from freaking Bloodborne? That's freaking awesome, dude. Ooh, secondary bonfire. I'm resting. Actually, that may have been a bad idea. Now that I think about it. Anything from you? Nope. Dude, it's a freaking cleaver, hunter's cleaver. Yep, that is a giant up there, dude. That is a giant. It's crazy. Small leather shield. What the freak are you, disgusting monstrosity? he's dead now. Repair powder's too... That's useful. Huh. That'd be cool, like how they had NPC invaders in Dark Souls 2, like in the DLC, where they're actually hidden or set up differently. Charcoal pine. Okay. Especially in the background, you can hear that swinging of a metal. Something swinging or something spinning. Yeah, like something like that. Dude, what the freak? This is like how they had in Bloodborne, all the things just like floating up there and just hanging out. It's weird. Oretta's bone. I have failed. Okay, time to drink up. Then now... Okay. That guy looks like the fat freaking Baron from... Oh crap, even laughs like it. This is creepy as hell! Oh shit, oh shit. Yeah! I ain't gonna fight that guy. That guy's scary as hell. Scary fat Baron from Demon Souls. All right. I just want to take this guy out. Oh crap. Oh shit, this guy is gonna be a problem. Right then, I got it. I got it. Pillage a corpse. Spiked mace. Right then, I'm slowly getting my Dark Souls skills back. Worker's hat.
Please.
Oh. Oh, crap. That was scary. That's the shard. I thought I was going to parry, but I was glad that it missed. Oh, explosives. I see. Soul of the Unknown Traveler. Now let's see how big of an explosion that actually causes. That's cool. Keep my shield up in case some crazy crap happens, but that's a burning tree that's turning into the undead guys. Undead guys. The hollowed creatures. Right. Oof, hey. Warrior of the Sunlight. I got a covenant. Nice, I found where the sun... Warrior of the Sunlight covenant. Pledge oneself. Ooh, it has a classic Solaire thing. That's awesome. Drink Essa's soup. Okay, Essa's soup. I didn't know other things could be made from Essa's except just Estus. But that's a pretty cool lore, thinking about something like that. You can actually make more stuff than just, like, the life-healing stuff. You can actually make substance, food from it. What the hell? I'm going to add... What is this? Ah. Word is... Orientation, nope, attributes... We've been breaking toxic blessing. Creature Covenator. Oh, Jester. Jump for joy. Finish. That is cool. All those hollows shoved in all these things. Look at it. Yep, I see that one right there. It's different color. Huh. One hit kill, that's nice. Oh crap. Okay, nothing from him. Even with the glowing red eyes. Dang it. Thought I was gonna get some more. Ambush. Yep, I was ambushed. There. I do like that new... the new power techniques and hits. Things a lot useful. Hidden path ahead. Okay, they weren't joking. Undead settlement, huh? This is really nice. Really nice. Hey. Charcoal pine resin. He's dead. Now I'm going to get the freak out of here before this thing kills me. A whip? Oh shit. Oh goodness, do I have a homeward bone? Yes I do. I'm gonna go to Shrine Bonfire. Screw that crap. That's crazy as hell. Fires, Dark Soul Dread. Alright then, talk with my buddy Andre over here.
Ah, well, just good. What need?
Reinforce Estus. Okay, Estus. I need more life than mana. Now, where is my buddy at? Why is it lagging like this? This is annoying. Probably need to fix up my settings and stuff.
What a sick joke.
Asking us.
We're talking.
Now I need to find throughout the endless corridors of this freaking stuff. So I can be able to find... Okay. Now I need to find my buddy in this big ol' area. There's a lot of crap in here. I hope it's like some of the other Dark Souls. Hey, who's this guy? Oh shit.
Unkindled, are we?
Is that Patches?
On the trail of the Lords absconded.
It's freaking Patches. Trusty
then
Patches.
These red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
He looks like a hunter, but I guess it'd take a lot of things for...
pillage embers.
Or what's that called? Bloodborne. I don't blame them, but that's cool. Guy sounds like Patches. Trusty old Patches. We'll stab you in the back if you're not careful. Hey!
Oh, our champion of Ash.
That hurts.
Welcome.
Hey.
This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this.
I don't think that's their back. Look, you can see the chain holding the stuff onto them. Draw out
and shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
I can level up through him? I'm not going to mess with that right now. Purchase items. Heavy soul arrow. All he sells is the spells.
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer. Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry. But I can teach. Perhaps I believe that I can. We pilgrims of the
Beckon.
Be safe, champion of ash.
What? That thing is giving me a level. A free level, and I'm wondering. What is it using? The sovereignless souls that I have? Something like that. I was wondering, like, huh, can I level through him purely? But if I could level through him purely, it's like, what's the negative to it? What bad thing will happen if I level through him alone? Kind of makes me wonder. Is if he leveled through the firekeeper or the other person, what happens?
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then tut haken. Farewell.
No undead shrine, attuned spells. Thirteen strength or intelligence I need.
Ah, well met. Have
purchase. And otherwise to be free. Got a whip. Crossbow. Hat.
Ashen one.
Oh, covenant. He pledged oneself to this. Okay, hey, I'm a sunlight bro now. That's awesome. I did not know that. You can easily switch between covenants like that. Crazy helmets. You can probably hear the cats in the background. They're freaking out. Non-stop craziness with those things. Jeez. I don't know why it's doing that. What's up with that? Kind of a nuisance. I guess there's probably a reason for that too. Undead settlement. Barnes flash sword. A tier 2 great sword of the undead legion of Farn. Yes. Haha. Wow, that was quick. I didn't even have a chance to get out yet. A lonely night is still a night. Phantom, warrior of the sunlight, that is me. Oh goodness, I don't even have Praise the Sun yet. That's lame. I have no clue where to go. I had a feeling that shit was gonna happen. Okay, okay. Smart technique. Get away. Alright. That ain't too bad. I was surprised I actually did so well. I wish I could talk to the guy, tell him, don't be trying to push yourself too much. Oh crap. Oh no. That is cheap. Come on. Okay. I guess I'm going to have to go archer right now. My life is so low. Actually, the speed of the arrows, I'd say that they could go probably 25% faster, and that would be more realistic as a real arrow would. Because when you have a bow pulled that far back, the arrows should be like going maybe about double the speed. Wow, that's first encounter with a dark spirit. I'm glad I haven't encountered any. Oh! Shit! I didn't expect me to die. Damn. All right then, guys. Well, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe, and remember, love the Kellhound.